again. Okay, I'm gonna show you how I curl my hair with a wand. The products that I used while my hair was still wet was Herbal Essence Smoothing Serum. Gives me a little bit of a shine. I also used Miracle Multiplying Volume Mist. If you can kind of see that. And then I also used Tresemme Thermal Creations. Heat Tamer Leave-In Spray. Alright, and I'm going to use a clip because I'm going to put my hair halfway up.
Okay, maybe not halfway. I'm going to brush it both way up and just leave the bottom part of my hair. Make sure it's all brushed through. Should be silky smooth, no tangles. And then what I do is I go half and half. Half on one side, half on the other. And then I put my fingers through to about usually three sections. And when I start at the bottom, I start from the front to the back. And I'm just going to wrap it around. And then I count to usually 20. Okay, if it's messy, because when you curl it, it's not gonna be all, it's not gonna show at all, so you're fine. I'm gonna bring this to the front, try to separate it. Oh, you can't really see. Okay, there we go. And now I'm going to separate the straight from the curly. Alright, once I know that it's separated, I'm going to bring the straight to the front, the curly to the back. Then I'm gonna brush that out, and then I'm gonna do the other side. Straight to the front, back to the curly. Brush it out. Now that I'm doing only the bottom part, do I start from the front to the back. Now when I get to the second part, I'll start from the back to the front. And remember, you're going to alternate which way those curls go. So here I'm going to go around this way at first. Pull it to the back. See, now nothing's in front of my face. No hair, no curls. I'm gonna take this section, and then I go the opposite direction. So I'm gonna bring the curling iron in front of it, and then I'm gonna wrap it around. Almost always, when it comes near my face, I'm going to wrap it around this way because the curls kind of leave away from your face. They wave away from your face. I don't really know how to phrase that. But it looks better, in my opinion. Okay, I'm going to drop that one. See, it curves away from the face. Now, if I was to do it the other way, it would come into my face. And you don't want that. Nobody wants that. So this side's done, and I'm going to go ahead and do the other side. Okay, now this half is done. You can see. Get that there. to the next section. Okay, so I'm going to take my little bun down. Alright, since there is less hair on the side, this is the last time I'm putting it up. Nope, that was the last time I was putting it up. Because now it's just this thin layer, and that's what I'll be curling. Now, on this side, I still have a lot of hair, so I'm just going to come up, separate it. And then I'm going to put this in a little bun. Now, I'm again, bring it forward. All that's left on my short side. Not a whole lot. It's just going to be like the top extra curly area. Bring that to the back. Now the other side. Come on here. Come up to me. Okay. Now I'm going to bring that to the back. I'm going to take a brush. I'm going to brush it out. No tangles. Now I'm only going to start off with the back. Now I'm going to go to the front. These are thinner, so I'm going to push them to the bottom. To watch my color change on the iron. This is the first time ever in my life that I've had two-toned hair. Oh, no. That I had the light on the bottom. Bilodge? Boylodge? Bilodge? I don't remember what it's called, but I can't say I've never had two-toned hair because I've actually had black and brown before. Ugh, do you remember that trend? I was like, what? Early 2000s? Mid-2000s? Like 2005, 2007, somewhere around there. I don't think I did it while it was trendy. I think I just did it because, you know, you're 16 years old, or 15, 16, and you just feel like dyeing your hair whichever color. I don't know what I was thinking. Now I got this little strand here. Not that one. That one. Just gonna curl it. Okay, now I'm going on and do the other side. Okay, now I'm gonna do the last half.
I'm gonna show you what I currently have. Now, I'm gonna go in with Wave Spray. I know it's originally for waves, but curls will work too. Boy, that smells good. Okay. show you. It's okay. Now I kind of got this voluminous looking hair. Run my hands through it. Okay, so this is the finished product. I hope you like it. This is just what I do to my hair when I go out. So, like this video, put a comment below, tell me what you think, if you prefer a different product, just tell me about your experience. I'd love to hear.